First at 4, News 4 has confirmed the presence of a so-called superbug in the St. Louis area. Good afternoon, I'm Courtney Bryant, in for Claire Kellett. The Centers for Disease Control tracks the cases of Candida auris in the United States. The states in dark blue have the most confirmed cases, which includes Illinois, New York, and New Jersey. News 4's Ray Preston has been talking with the Illinois Health Department to ask them what you need to know about this. He's live in our newsroom.
Well, the health department says Candida auris, which is a fungal infection which can get into a person's bloodstream or wounds and can be fatal. Well, it has been found on 3 people in the Metro East, but we're told while it may be on their skin, they were not infected and sickened by it.
We went to the St. Clair County Health Department and asked Marsha Weil how concerned should people be.
It's just situational awareness that they're aware that these bugs are out there. Particularly if you have a loved one in like a skilled nursing facility or a long-term care acute care facility.
She says those are the places where they're seeing the most cases. She says it is not something that's generally out in the population. Most Candida auris infections are occurring among those who are already facing health problems, such as cancer patients and the elderly living in nursing facilities. Symptoms include fever and chills, which is one reason it is sometimes tough to detect. Most of the more than 150 cases that have been reported in Illinois are concentrated in the Chicago area. But it's not just the elderly at risk. The CDC says the infections have been found in patients of all ages. It has named it a global emerging threat. It's said to be a rather hardy fungus, and medical facilities have a difficult time getting rid of it once it takes hold. The average person calls Candida infections yeast infections, but Candida auris is much more serious than a standard yeast infection.
There can be colonized patients that just have it on their skin, or it can also present as a clinical infection that can actually make people sick as well.
How dangerous is it?
It can be dangerous because it can be found to be multi-drug resistant.
And that resistance is why it's known as a superbug. Now, she says the health department has been alerting healthcare providers since last year about Candida auris. Now, putting on the gowns and masks when visiting patients, good hand washing can help prevent the spread. Live in the newsroom, Ray Preston, News 4.